Welcome to the seventh hole at Burnley Golf Course, a real challenge for even experienced golfers at 150 metres in length. The key to this tee shot is aiming at the right-hand side corner of the green and hopefully letting your ball feed down into wherever the pin is located on the green. The key here is to not get stuck up on the right-hand side because that could leave you with a really treacherous pitch downhill to the hole.